With wet precipitation in tonight and tomorrow's forecast, here's a new way to keep up with the traffic via the THV11 iPad app. Update or download today.